6 more of them have fallen ill. There's now a total of 14 reported cases.
Are any of them mortal?
Not yet. But our forces are dwindling. And it will get worse before it gets better. Meanwhile, Flint is out there somewhere, committed to waging war against us. And soon, news will return to Nassau as to whether Rackham and his money are on their way to Havana. And if they aren't, if you and I are right, something happened and Hornigal's cavalry weren't in time to stop it, then in addition to everything else, we will be at war with Spain.
If you and I were right, and something went wrong with the governor's caravan, I fear there is something even more unsettling we are about to face.
What is that?
You and I would be immune to this disease, for it will only attack those unfamiliar to this place. You and I know Flint, and can fight him. You and I, though outmatched, at least know what Spain is and can make best efforts to confront whatever they may send our way. But there is nothing more dangerous than the unfamiliar enemy. If the governor's caravan was attacked, it means someone knew where to find it. It means our secrets are no longer ours. It means there is a spy among us.
Someone help him. Fetch Dr. Marcus.